My name is Herb Alpers, Santa Clara Unit, CAL FIRE, and we're out here at the river's edge just kind of patrolling hot spots and making sure we get all the smokes put out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. How are you guys doing?
I'm okay. I'm happy. He's okay.
Yeah?
Okay. This is crazy how close it got.
Yeah. Yeah. It's not done. The
winds are supposed to go until Saturday. So.
Mm-hmm. Is he safe here?
It's not actively burning here right now. When the wind shifts, I don't know what's going to happen.
No,
so if you have a good place to take him, that might be a good option.
Okay. It's been intense, scary, but we're all okay. We'd go trail riding back here all the time. So this is like my home. So I don't know. It's sad to see all this burnt.
We stayed here all night last night and just kind of watched it rip through here, and it was pretty scary. I ain't gonna lie, it was pretty close, but these firefighters just did their job, and it was pretty good. But yeah, they were telling us to evacuate, and we just kind of stayed and just wanted to keep our house alive.